everyone, welcome back to another video. Ellarku vanakkam. Yeah, so exactly today's vlog is going to be in Tamil. As you would have seen, I am in Kanchipuram right now, and we are going to talk about food. So basically in Kanchipuram, silk and temples are very famous. Food, people, I think they don't prefer much. So we are going to talk about good food. Actually, exactly, it's a wonderful dish which I've been eating for a long time. So I want to basically vlog today, and my brother is also joining me. So here's he.
Hi guys.
So from now on, he'll be joining me for further vlogs right now. You know, he preferred, so I was like, it's okay, you can join me. So now we are going to try kaima dosa or keema dosa, whatever you can call. So basically, it's minced cooked mutton which is put on dosa and some egg sprayed on it with a lot of good layers. It's so juicy, it's so yummy. I've been eating it for a long time, and people who live in Kanchi also wouldn't have known much about this. So I thought today let's go and vlog about it. And I know it's been a long time since I put vlogs on my channel, because it wasn't working out. I had some other issues going up. So today it's gonna be fun. So let's go.
So guys, we are finally here. This is the place where they put the famous kaima dosa, and my brother is there to shoot something with the camera. So let's see how it's done.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. What's left? The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.
பாய் உன் பேர்
என் பேர் சமீர் தாங்க
ஓகே ஸோ இந்த கடை எவ்வளோ வருஷமாக இங்கே இருக்குண்ணே
25 வருஷமாக இதில் இருக்குங்க
ஓ ஸோ உங்கள் கடையில் என்னென்ன ஸ்பெஷலு
உங்கள் கடையில் வந்து சைடிஸ் எல்லாமே மட்டன் ஐட்டம் சிக்கன் ஐட்டம் எல்லாம் ஸ்பெஷலுங்க சைடிஸ் வந்து பார்த்தீங்கன்னா பாயா இருக்குது மட்டன் ஃப்ரை இருக்குது
ஓகே
கலகரி இருக்குது போட்டி இருக்குது மூளை இருக்குது
ஸோ மெயின் வந்து கைமா தோசை தான்
மெயின் கறி தோசை கறி தோசைன்றது கைமா தோசை அது
ஓகே ஸோ அது வந்து மட்டன்
மட்டன் கறி தோசை அது
இந்த கடையோட அட்ரஸ் கரெக்ட்டா சொல்லணும்னா எப்படி நான் லேண்ட்மார்க் சொல்றது
லேண்ட்மார்க்னா ஜிஆர்டி ஆப்போசிட்ங்க காந்தி ரோடுக்கு
ஓகே மத்தபடி காடை அதெல்லாம் வந்து
சிக்கன் ஐட்டத்துல வந்து சிக்கன் ஃப்ரை புதினா சிக்கன் வேற காடை ஃப்ரை மூளை ஃப்ரை போட்டி தலகரி எல்லாமே இருக்கு சைடு
பேசிக்கா தான் நாங்க பெங்களூர்ல இருந்து வரோம் நிறைய பேர் வருவாங்க நம்ம வீடியோ பார்த்துட்டு சோ அதான் थैंक यू So now Mr. Rohan is going to taste everything. How's it, Rohan?
It's good. Every time you taste it, it tastes like it's the first. And being around this place, the smell and with the traffic, the dosa taste, it's amazing. There's no words.
So people who are hungry can come here, grab in a bite of the dosa, and they'll be full, right?
Yeah, it's too good, and there are so many items, and the place is so crowded. We had to wait a while for the dosa.
So right now we just came on the right time. It's because 7:30. We are too early for it. So what all are the gravies that have been given?
This is a pepper chicken gravy, mutton paya gravy. This is kada gravy. This is chicken leg piece. It's actually. He told us it is a green masala.
So finally we are getting back home, and the dosa was amazing, guys. You trust me or not, whoever come here, please do try this. It's on Gandhi Road opposite to the GRT hotel, or you can know the other landmark is Hotel Tahira. So there even the biryani is famous, but I'm going to review it some other time. But right now
a perfect joint for a proper dinner, or you can call it even as a tiffin time. But you know, it was awesome actually. Every item was awesome there. On a serious note, it was wonderful. Please do. Non-veg lovers will love the place like anything. It's on Gandhi Road, Kanchipuram, opposite to GRT Residency. I'll leave a link in the description, so you guys can get a perfect idea. So that's all for the day, guys. I'll just go home, refresh up, and then get back.